When Shakyamuni Buddha, the Lord of Teachings, expounded the lifespan chapter of the Lotus Sutra, he referred to what all living beings had heard in the pre-Lotus Sutra teachings and in the theoretical teaching of the Lotus Sutra. He said, "In all the worlds, the heavenly and human beings and asuras all believe that the present Shakyamuni Buddha, after leaving the palace of the Shakyas, seated himself in the place of meditation not far from the city of Gaya, and there attained supreme perfect enlightenment." This statement expresses the idea held by all the Buddha's disciples and the great bodhisattvas from the time they heard Shakyamuni preach his first sermon in the Flower Garland Sutra up through the time he expounded the Peaceful Practices chapter of the Lotus Sutra. When we come to this lifespan chapter of the essential teaching, the belief that Shakyamuni attained Buddhahood for the first time in India is demolished. This is the doctrine of original cause and original effect. It teaches that the nine worlds are all present in beginningless Buddhahood, and that Buddhahood exists in the beginningless nine worlds. Were it not for the presence of the lifespan chapter among all the teachings of Shakyamuni, they would be like heavens without the sun and moon, a kingdom without a king, the mountains and seas without treasures. This being so, without the lifespan chapter, all the sutras would be meaningless. Grass without roots will die in no time, and a river without a source will not flow far. Nam-myoho-renge-kyo, the heart of the lifespan chapter, is the mother of all Buddhas throughout the 10 directions and the 3 existences.